happening to me? What are you? No!
I'm really happy to be visiting my uncle. But his letter has me worried. I hope he's all right. I'm finally here. Paris.
Miss Brave, so nice to meet you. I'm Bernard Ray, a friend of your uncle's.
Oh, right. He mentioned your name. Nice to meet you.
There's no time to waste. Your uncle has asked me to take you to the Golden Circle. I'm sure you're tired from your journey. Let me take your bag. Late. You're not safe around me anymore.
What's happening? Why are you covered with those... What are those?
Run, Donna. Find your uncle.
Bernard?
Please, sir, no photography.
What happened? Was I hurt? Oh no, Bernard! He's dead!
Miss, I'm Inspector Laroche from the Paris police. We found you lying here, unconscious, next to the body of Bernard Ray. Are you all right?
Yes, I must have been knocked out.
Do you feel well enough to give a statement?
Yes, I do.
Good, good. I'm going to ask you a few questions. What did you see when you got off the train? Seems your memory wasn't affected. Did you notice anything strange about Monsieur Ray? Just as I thought. The same thing that happened to Dorian Leroy.
Dorian Leroy?
Don't you read the papers? I'm sorry, but I can't give you any more information. I'd appreciate it if you didn't leave town without notifying me first. Give me a call when you've gotten settled.
Sorry, dear. We're closed for the day after all that nonsense.
Please, I really need a newspaper.
All right, but maybe you'll do me a favor first? If you help me tidy up a bit, I'll give you the paper for free. My postcard rack was tipped over. It's quite a mess. It's just as I left it. Here you go, Sherry.
Where to, miss?
To 2 Ruedex, please.
No problem. Road, Miss Brave.
Uncle Andre, it's been too long.
Donna, how you've grown.